Gabby, I arrived, Gabby. Hi guys, it's me again, Kevin, or call me kindly for short. For today, we are doing Pamela Anderson for Halloween 2017. So yeah, if you like this video, don't forget to watch the first and the end. So yeah, hope you like this video. So yeah. What did you think? Hi guys, so I already primed my face. So we are using for this one brown highlights in here, over here, and here. We are using concealer all over our eye bags area, so we need to blend that one. Over here, the technique is blend and blend. And guys, this is what I'm using, the color black. I put all over in here and you make it blend. That's the key to blend away. And then for this one, I'm using this one. Just put all over in here. I need to look more like highlight. And we're using this one, we just put all over our eyelid. And then we are using eyeliner, with eyeliner. So I'm just using this one for making like sexy cat eye look. Now we are using mascara for all over our eyelid. And then we are using eyeliner, just put all over in our waterline so it looks more sexy and cat like eyes like Pamela Anderson. Now for the fun part, we are using this lighter concealer, just using all over in here to make it look more blending, like her eyebrows are. I'll be using this one color champagne all over on my nose so it looks more narrow and slim. Now I'll be using this one for my lips to overdraw to look more powder, looks like her. Then I'm using lip gloss to finish this look. So yeah, this is the final look. And this is my final look. So yeah guys, if you like this video, I hope you like this video. So see you in my next video. Bye.